Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist outside of logic, and there's little fun to be had in explanations. They're antithetical to the poetry of fear. In a horror story, the victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and it's what we'll remember in the end. My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream. Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse. For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I'd been driving too fast down a coastal road to get there. I'd seen the hitchhiker too late. He was dead. I was convinced they'd put me in jail and I would never see Alice again. Suddenly, his body was gone. I was in shock from the crash. I could hardly stand my feet.
Willkommen zu Alan Wake. Wir haben gerade einfach mal jemanden überfahren und nachdem er verschwunden ist, war uns das scheinbar auch wieder egal geworden.
I had to go to the lighthouse. I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
Und wir sind als vermisst gemeldet worden.
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder?
You think you're God? You think you can just make up stuff, play with people's lives and kill them when you think it adds to the drama? You're in this story now, and I'll make you suffer!
You're a joke. It would be a single readable sentence in your books if it wasn't for your editor. You'll never publish another one of your shitty stories, 'cause I'm gonna kill you.
It's not like your story's already good. Not like they have any
artistic merit.
You're a lousy writer. Cheap thrills
and pretentious shit.
That's all you're good for. Just look at me.
Look at your work.
Okay. Ein Big Daddy und ein QR-Code. Folgt er uns? Ich hoffe mal nicht.
You missed your deadline!
Damn.
Uh-oh.
You can't stop me!
Ach so, lass mich nochmal von dem Axtmörder angreifen. Weil es so lustig ist.
I realized that the hitchhiker was a character from the story I'd been working on.
Okay.
How does it feel to die by the hands of your own creation?
Das hat einiges an Power scheinbar. Ich kann nicht mehr sprinten.
This way, this way!
Quickly, get inside! There's no time to lose!
Die Leute kennen mich?
Oh no! Stop! No! Damn it, die! No! No! No!
There was no way out.
Gute Idee. Vorne raus ist vielleicht nicht so clever.
Follow the light. You are hurt. You should go into the light. You are only safe there.
Licht heilt uns.
Well done. I have something important to tell you. It goes like this. For he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green, where waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I've been. To its ports I've been. Do you understand?
No.
Follow my light. To teach you. The darkness is dangerous. It's sleeping now. When it feels you coming, it will wake up. There's no time. I can only show you the most important thing.
Okay, großes Licht.
The hitchhiker has been taken over by the dark presence. You can't hurt him now. The darkness protects him from all harm. Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again. Here, take the light.
Okay, guck einfach zu.
Turn your flashlight toward him and burn the darkness away. You did it. Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun.
Now you'll die.
Good. You've done well. Remember what I've taught you. That is all. I will give you back your dream now.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
Okay, also alles, was wir gerade im Endeffekt erleben, ist ein Traum.
You made me this way, and now I'm gonna kill you.
Ja, und der Kollege hat sich zwar das. Au! Oh, hier sind sogar mehrere von denen. Au! Au! Flare-Munition. Ah, okay. Und damit habe ich also Möglichkeit, künstliches Licht zu erzeugen. Okay.
Just like me.
Ja, natürlich komme ich jetzt hier nicht durch. Ah. Es ist cleverer zu gucken, dass man einfach flüchtet, als sich jetzt unendlich lang gegen die aufzulehnen.
I can keep this up forever.
Ja, das scheint tatsächlich unsere einzige sichere Stelle zu sein. Wir sollten uns beeilen. Der Kollege kann leider nicht mehr allzu schnell laufen. Oh oh, er sitzt im Nacken. Komm an, komm an, komm an, komm an.
Just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off.
Right. Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear.
Hi.
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife, if you don't mind me saying. I'm Pat Main, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I could get an interview?
Look, Mr. Main, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be discreet. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Very nice. I got a couple of really good ones. And I see you made a friend. That's cute.
Right. Yeah?
Hey, bestseller! How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah. We just got here.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry, we're fine.
Great. Great. Just want to make sure you can relax and recharge. So, how is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem, okay? Okay. I'm just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too, Barry.
you know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you, too.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
We need to stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord, a Mr. Carl Stuckey. He's waiting for us.
I'll go fill her up while you get the key. I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes?
Sure.
Alan, thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too. Go on. I'll promise to behave. I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the Oh Dear Diner.
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm looking for...
Mr. Wake. Alan Wake. Oh, God! I am your biggest fan. I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
I'm glad to hear that.
Rose.
Rose, I'm looking for Mr. Stuckey. Carl Stuckey?
Carl? Of course, Mr. Wake. He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment. I can't believe it. I've got all of your books. I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
And you keep it here. Well, okay. Good for you.
Wir sind Diner und wir können vermutlich sogar mit ein paar Leuten reden.
Try the coffee. Just don't blame me when you fall in love, because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Rusty here is no longer human. Nothing but black coffee under a thin layer of skin.
Yeah, that makes two of us.
Do me a favor, Sonny! I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation! Yeah!
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable. Ha!
Sieht aus, als hätten Big Boss und der Weihnachtsmann eine Rockergang gegründet.
You put the lime in the coconut. Drink them both up.
Just because we're brothers, don't think I won't murder you in your sleep.
It does that. Get stuck. Yeah, you need to give it a good solid whack.
Minigame.
Now that's what I'm talking about, yes!
This is it. I've died and gone to hell.
Okay, sonst ist hier niemand mehr. Sie müssen nur weitergehen, um aufs Klo zu kommen. Von mir aus.
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I think I can handle it, ma'am. I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stuckey, to get the key and get out as soon as possible. The waitress was giving me a headache. Overeager fans always did.
Hello? Mr. Stuckey?
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in. And to meet your wife. I insist.
Thanks.
Du kommst auch aus nirgendwo.
Cauldron Lake is a special place. Very inspiring.
Okay, das ist dann natürlich was, was wir brauchen.
You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark. This really ought to be fixed. And then I must remind Sarah to change the lights at the station. It's been too long already.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you all right?
Splendid, splendid! Damn hernia. It swells up like a balloon if I lift it. It's heavier than a spoon. Yeah, splendid, splendid. It's been a long time, Tom. Good to see you.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to have a bottle on you, would you, Tom?
I wish.
Tja, ich denke, Tom macht dich dann mal auf.
The Andersons, they're, local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up. They wandered off from his clinic at the Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Bye, Mr. Wake.
Mission accomplished. The key and the directions.
My hero. I got some flashlights, just in case.
Hey, wait! Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
That diner was a real nut house.
Can you believe this place? This would make a wonderful setting for a book.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice. I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
Okay. We can talk about this later.
Batman here. I'm KBFF.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand.
Here's another one of my favorites to go with it.
Once upon a time, I was a successful writer, but that was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years, not since my last book.
Dark out here, but they'll light your way.
Wow. It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
Oh-ho. Es ist schon leicht creepy. Vor allem möchte ich eigentlich nicht ein Haus haben, das nur durch eine Brücke mit dem Festland verbunden ist. Ansonsten ein schönes Haus eigentlich. Gucken wir uns mal ein bisschen um. Madame braucht scheinbar noch ein bisschen. Okay, Verbindungen kommen also von da, also, und da wird vermutlich auch der Strom herkommen, aber das scheint zumindest aktuell nicht das Problem zu sein.
Here we go. Let's take a look inside.
Come on.
Wow, das war schnell.
It's dark in there. We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
Hello? Anyone here?
Okay, wir haben ja ein Radio.
The power cable goes to that shed over there.
Also, dass da Holz am Knacken ist, ich meine, Holz arbeitet, okay, aber... Das klang nach etwas mehr.
An old generator had been connected to the power cable.
Gott, das Ding ist doch halb tot.
Okay, I'll look around a bit.
Sure thing. Have fun.
It was a beautiful place. I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work. I thought we could be happy here. The island had once been the site for a love story. Maybe it would be that again.
G und B, BJ? E und BJ? Keine Ahnung.
Alice? Honey?
Alice, lass nicht die Tür offen stehen. Kostet nur Strom und Heizung.
I'm upstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Well, hello there.
I'm not the surprise. It's in the study. Go take a look.
Okay.
Surprise!
Alice? What is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you past...
Damn, Alice, you... Everyone
hey,
keeps...
Hey, 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 just hear me out. There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
Maybe so now you want to get me committed?
No, it's not like that. That's not... Alan? Alan?
I don't, just don't. I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice. God damn it!
I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time alone to think things through. Damn it. Alice? The cabin had gone dark. All the lights were out.
Alice! Alice! Where are you? Help!
Uh-oh. Alice, I'm coming! It's all right, I'm coming!
No!
What the hell?
Help me! Alan! No! No!
Ah! Alice? Ah! Alice? Oh, no!
Keep going, Alice. Wake up.
Alice?
Waking up in the crashed car felt like I had woken from one nightmare and entered another. I couldn't remember how I got there. All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice. The phone was dead. I'd have to find help on foot.
Well...
Among Alice's things was a book, The Creator's Dilemma, by a Dr. Emil Hartman. Seeing the book brought back my fight with Alice. I didn't like it, and I didn't like the guy's smug face on the cover either.
Well, wir sind immer noch in einer sehr interessanten Situation.
The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
Können wir hier lang? Scheint so.
Damn.
Wie auch immer das passiert ist, ich denke, das Auto war irgendwann mal noch gut.
Someone there?
The loose sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
Und so wie es scheint, haben wir jetzt schon einige gefunden und das scheint sich tatsächlich über mehrere Spieldurchläufe durchzuziehen. Denn das waren gerade zwei Seiten und das waren mehr als zwei Seiten, die da angezeigt worden sind.
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident.
Tja, und diese Person ist auf einmal wieder weg.
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Wäre es nicht clever gewesen, einfach hoch zur Straße zu gehen? Ich soll also vermutlich diesen Weg hier wählen. Gibt es da hinten noch? Ich denke mal nicht, dass es denn noch eine Alternative gibt. Ja.
Anybody there? Please! I've been in an accident.
Ja, in der tiefsten Nacht.
Hey! Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident. I need help.
Listen,
I need to...
Premium cabins for rent in...
Nightfall!
Oh, hell.
Carl Stuckey.
Pleased to
meet you. Non-refundable
reservation
deposit required. Fair and square.
And square.
Well, Stucky, den wir vorhin noch lebend gesehen haben, ist jetzt. Alles so überhaupt nicht gut aus. Okay, da soll ich nicht hoch.
Oh.
I had to figure a way out of this. Any second now, and Stucky would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
Schön, dass den Here's Johnny Joke allein gebracht hat. Gibt noch ein paar Batterien, ich denke, das sollte helfen.
During your trying it's the latest thing incontestably proven health benefit.
Yes.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station, homie.
Hello? Hello?
And keep those cholesterol levels down.
The spirit.
Doppeltes, dreifaches, uh-oh. Das Ding war nicht gut befestigt, würde ich sagen. Ja, okay.
There were more of them.
Puh. Okay, wenn ich hier drin stehen bleibe, dann tut es denen ordentlich weh. Aber auch nur so lange, bis sie... was muss ich jetzt machen? Ich vermute, ich muss irgendwas deaktivieren. Au!
My head pounded with the concussion. I'd never fired a gun outside a shooting range. And now I just killed someone. Or something. There were no bodies. They just disappeared. If I was dreaming... It felt real enough to make me sick.
Okay, hier gibt's was. Okay, ich würde jetzt vermutlich nicht sowas freiwillig treten wollen.
The Dark Forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
It's rabbit season.
Wow! Holy! Ow! Hier sind weitere... Okay, Munition. Zu geisteskrank, hier weiterzulaufen.
What the hell was that?
Oh boy.
When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water.
Sieht aber gut aus. Okay, solange hier niemand ist, sind wir auf der sicheren Seite. Hinten lang. Oh, na wunderbar.
Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me.
Aber da ist das Licht. Munition und Batterien, wunderbar. Oh Gott, oh boy. Wow. Wow. Ah, verdammt. Muss ich hin? Hey. Kann ich hier hoch? Ja, ich kann hier hoch, wunderbar. Können die mir folgen? Nope, aber sie können weiterhin nach mir werfen. Hier ist zumindest ein bisschen Licht, aber es scheint auch noch nicht hundertprozentig zu reichen.
The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way.
Das ist wieder nur ein Sicherheitskasten mit weiterem Zeug, was ich jetzt gerne mitnehmen würde. Oh, ich kann nur eine gewisse Anzahl von Munition mitnehmen, weil Taschen sind nicht groß genug. Ja.
There was no power. There was bound to be a generator somewhere at the logging site.
Okay. Ist hier irgendwas wie ein Kabel oder sowas, das ich verfolgen könnte? Nope. Dann denke ich mal. Oh, hier könnte man hochklettern. Da hinten ist was. Hier noch Gebäude. Oh, na, das ist wunderprächtig. Na, wunderprächtig. Okay, dann muss ich mich vermutlich mal um die kümmern. Okay, ich kann nachladen und dann auch theoretisch drin wieder schießen. Okay, das schien es gewesen zu sein. So, bevor ich jetzt natürlich das da drücke.
With all this forestry equipment around, there had to be something I could use to reach the top.
Oh, na wundervoll. Oh. Angenehm. Aber nur mit zwei Schuss ist das natürlich nix. Entsprechend hebe ich es einfach mal auf. Okay, der Spaß ist an. Das heißt. Gute Frage, was das heißt. Wir können dann vermutlich irgendwas benutzen. Wir benutzen damit dieses. Diesen Giganto-Schiebedingsbums da. Also mit dem wir halt Loks bewegen können. Entsprechend, wenn wir jetzt hier hingehen. So vielleicht. Jetzt nehmen wir die. Das sieht auf jeden Fall nach etwas aus. Funktioniert.
Well, I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now, but if you're still up and around, take a moment. Step outside for a spell and breathe in deep. The weather is absolutely still. The sky is crystal clear. It's like the forest is quietly breathing along with you. As you listeners know, I'm a night owl, and it's on nights like this I wish I wasn't cooped up in the studio. Makes an old man like me wish I could just roam wild. But here I am, and who'd keep you company all night long if I weren't? It looks like I'm not the only one staying up late. Caller, you're on the air.
Hey, Pat, it's Maurice Horton.
Hello, Maurice. What are you up to?
Well, I was just taking Toby on his walk.
Oh, isn't it beautiful out there?
Sure, but Pat, the reason I called is that Toby heard something rustling in the undergrowth and took off after it, and I couldn't find it.
Probably a rabbit.
Sure. Toby loves rabbits.
Well, sure.
Anyway, I figured that, you know, if anyone runs into Toby, they could grab him. My number's on his collar.
And Toby's a friendly dog? Well, Maurice, it's out there now. Hope Toby comes home soon.
Yeah, thanks, Pat.
You have a good night now.
Ich habe das Gefühl, was sind das für, was sind diese Schmutzdinger hier? Dürfte ich mal kurz das Radio ausmachen? Nope, darf ich nicht. Danke für die creepy oder zumindest schlecht klingende Musik. So, was haben wir hier? Gar nichts. Oh, Flaggern. Okay, wir können also scheinbar spezielle Farbe sehen mit Licht, okay. Was auch immer das uns... Also wir kriegen scheinbar irgendwelche Sachen, wenn wir darauf aufpassen.
The gas station was closer now. It's light welcoming in the darkness.
Paul makes the best dogs in the state. Belly Burster is the best with no contest. Monster Dog is second best. The famous dog is...
Na, schöne Scheiße. Ich bleib so schön, wie es geht, auf der rechten Seite. Eine Axt, können wir die nutzen? Nope. Licht ist definitiv schön und gut. Aber ich kann nichts mitnehmen. Das ist ein Problem. Muss ich wirklich, kann ich hier nicht irgendwie schön außen lang, oh, da geht's irgendwas. Ist auch irgendwas zum, am Schimmern. Au, ich bin noch ausgewichen. Was hat mich jetzt geworfen? Oh, hier sind so viele. Ich muss da hoch irgendwie. Schön, dass ich all das Zeug aufhebe. Schnell, schnell, schnell. Mir geht's überhaupt nicht gut. Puh. Interessanterweise regeneriert sich auch meine Lampe. Wenn man sie also clever anstellt, dann spart man sich scheinbar einiges. Ich bin schon zu 16 hoch, nice. Okay. Ich gehe davon aus, als wenn ich nach oben sollen. Oh boy.
We
Okay, nicht lange herumeiern. Komme ich hier durch. Oh, da ist das einmal rumbaumeln. Ich vermute, ich muss erst hier rein. Oh. Und wieder eine Schrotflinte. Mehr Munition. Gut zu wissen. Ist hier sonst noch irgendwas?
Science. It bestows immortality on those who advance it to elevate all of mankind. Newton, Einstein, Sagan, princes among men. But the price for such a legacy is steep indeed. In Night Springs. Tonight's episode.
Okay, ich würde sagen, das können wir erstmal gepflegt ignorieren. Ich habe das Gefühl, dass das vorhin mit den Hunden oder dem Hund klang wie etwas, auf das wir uns vorbereiten dürfen. Weiß nicht, wie clever es ist, wirklich etwas zu deaktivieren. Aber mal sehen. Kommt näher. Verdammt, der ist schnell. Den überhaupt ansatzweise mal getroffen bisher. Verdammt. Eat this.
Vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come. Assuming I'd reached the lights of the gas station alive.
Wo ist das überhaupt? Sehr, sehr gute Frage. Oh, dass das hier alles ja rumbaumelt. So unsicher. Da haben wir schon wieder eine Thermoskanne. Damit haben wir es doch hoffentlich geschafft. Sind in Sicherheit. Darum ist das Schild.
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
Licht ist gut, Licht ist sicher.
After the insanity I just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself.
Und ich hoffe, das klappt.
The garage was a mess. It looked
auch
like
so.
Someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
Na wunderbar.
All right. I'll keep writing. Outside, there's only darkness. Outside the cabin, outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel her presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room. I'll reach her. I'll fix it up. I'll bring her back. The story will come true. If I stop, she's lost.
I don't believe this.
It'd been me on the TV, talking crazy. Was I losing my mind?
Hier ist zumindest niemand. 68 Annual Deer Fest, September 15th to 18th. Games and Activities, Raffle Tickets, Fishing Competition. Im Hintergrund kommt Nebel auf. Fishing Competition, Pie Contest and Surprise Competitions, Live Music. Was ist denn Bucktooth Charlie, Afternoons? And Montgomery, The Mystic Amazing Phantasmagoria, Evenings. Don't miss the Legendary Deer Fest Parade. Und ja.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker. You are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen. I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wake.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake. Not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
Listen.
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake, and then we'll go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
Candy-colored clown, they call the Sandman.